Hey guys, in this new video, we're going to take a look at the concept of hydrocarbons. So, hydrocarbons. The term of hydrocarbon refers to compounds that contain only carbons and hydrogens. So remember, hydro in organic chem does not mean water. Hydro actually refers to hydrogens. We're going to say these compounds may possess single, double, or triple bonds. We're going to say carbons are tetravalent. Remember, I've dropped this word numerous times. Carbon is tetravalent, meaning that when they are neutral, they must make four bonds. So when carbon is neutral, it has to make four bonds any way that it can. There are rare exceptions where you're going to see a neutral carbon not making four bonds. Again, those rare exceptions, you'll see them more so in organic chemistry. When you first take organic one, you'll hear about structures called carbenes. Carbenes are an exception to this. But don't worry, you typically don't learn about carbenes until about two-thirds of the way into organic one. Now here, alkanes, anes, they have nothing but single bonds between their carbons and hydrogens. An alkene has at least one carbon double bonded to another carbon. An alkyne has at least one carbon triple bonded to another carbon. And then benzene is this special ring here that we have. So all of these represent different types of hydrocarbons. They only have carbons and hydrogens in them. Now, here, knowing that is key to understanding how best to name them, what kind of reactions they undergo, a lot of different things. It all starts with being able to identify the different types of hydrocarbons that we have. So guys, once we've known these four different types, we can then move on to alkane prefixes. So make sure you come back and take a look at the next video where I talk about alkane prefixes.